Hello everyone, how are you today? This is Mark. I'm doing great. Thanks for asking. Have you spoken to Mary?
No, I haven't spoken to her yet.
They have already been at that new restaurant.
He has just arrived from a trip to Thailand.
I still haven't figured out how this new device works. In this lesson, we're going to look at yet. Already, just, and still. So stay tuned. Let me tell you that if you want to watch this lesson, I suggest to watch the present perfect simple and the present perfect continuous. You can click here if you want to watch all those lessons. Now, going back to these adverbs, they are all adverbs. And usually we use them with the present perfect simple or continuous. But there is one exception. So let's take a look at the first one, yet. Yet is an adverb and it means until now. Obviously we use with the tense present perfect simple or present perfect continuous. We use this adverb at the end of the sentence and it has to be a negative or interrogative sentence. Okay, so pay close attention to this. It means until now, until now. The example that I gave you was, have you spoken to Mary? No, I haven't spoken to her yet. Remember to put yet at the end and to use yet only for interrogative sentences or negative sentences. Let's look at the second example that I gave using yet. So in a question, has it stopped snowing yet? It's the same as saying, is it snowing yet? It's the same. As you can see that still, I'm going to talk about it later, still we use also with the present continuous. So let's take a look at already now. Already is an adverb, okay? And it means by now or before. Anyway, sooner than expected. We use this adverb of time with the present perfect simple and present perfect continuous. We use it in these cases. For example, on my introductory example, they've already been at that new restaurant. And the second example that I'm going to give you is John's already had his lunch. Look at already. Where is it placed? Yes, before the main verb. Before the main verb. These two are the main verbs and the past participles of be and have. So they are placed before. Okay? So John's already had his lunch. They've already been at the new restaurant. Let's look at the third adverb that I'm going to talk about today. Just. Just means a short time ago, very recently, just now, for example. Nah? So, is used with the present perfect, obviously. So, the example that I listed at the beginning was, he has just arrived from a trip to Thailand. He has just arrived from a trip to Thailand. I can see him. This is what it means. I can see him. He's now here. So, the other example, have you just woken up? Have you just woken up? You look sleepy. You look sleepy. Of course, he has just woken up. Look at the placement of just. It's always before the past participle or the verb, the main verb. And obviously is after the auxiliary verb to have in this case. Now let's look at still. Still is an adverb and it means up to the time I mentioned and is used with the present perfect, simple and continuous, but it's also used for the future and for the present simple, etc. and present continuous as I listed at the beginning. Is it still snowing? But let's take a look at my examples then. I still haven't figured out how this new device works. Now, take a look at still. Where is it placed? In this case, it's placed at before the auxiliary verb to have. Usually, we place it before the auxiliary have. It's just, I would say, a preference, okay? So I still haven't figured out, understand, how this new device works. This is what it means. Now, let's take a look at the second example with another tense. He is still watching TV. This is the same as it is still snowing is the present continuous. So look at still. Still is placed before the main verb. So watching, to watch. So it's normal, is a normal adverb, not before the main verb. Take a look at the third one. They will still be on holiday for the whole month. They will still be on holiday for the whole month. Again, is placed before the verb to be. Okay, before the main verb in this case, because will is the auxiliary. And the fourth example, they still live together. And here we place it obviously before the main verb, live. And in this case, this is a present simple sentence. So now, let's recap. In this lesson, we took a look at yet, already, just and still. They are all used with a present perfect, simple or continuous. Still, though, can also be used for the future and for the present. Pay attention where you place the adverb of time. Sometimes it can be before the past participle or at the end of the sentence. Or still can be sometimes placed before the auxiliary verb. Great! What I want you to do now is to write your own example using one of them under this video. If you have any questions, comments, you may type them also under this video. Please don't forget to share the lesson. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I suggest you do. You will get one lesson every week directly on your mailbox. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Have a great day and I see you next week. Take care. Bye bye.